Welcome to the VitaLife Show. I'm Dr. Janine Bowring, and in this episode, we're talking about how to know if you have a B12 deficiency. So in a previous episode, I talked all about B12 deficiency, the vitamin B12. This is our energy vitamin. Well, your body could be giving you certain symptoms that you are low in B12. This is very common in vegetarians, common in people who have digestive issues like Crohn's, colitis, IBS symptoms. If you've had chemotherapy, if you take diabetes drugs, you may be low in B12. So some of those symptoms include, of course, that fatigue. You're just tired all the time. If you get a lot of canker sores in your mouth, that could be a B12 deficiency. If you have an inflamed and large swollen tongue, could be a little bit on the red side. This could be, again, a B12 deficiency. If you experience shakiness, tingling in the extremities. This has a lot to do with the myelin sheath, so the protective coating over our nerves. It's important that you have enough B12 for that. If you have chronically low blood pressure, and if you get a lot of muscle aches as well, these could all be signs of a B12 deficiency. So one of the things you can do is have your blood work done to check for that B12 deficiency, and then of course supplement. But you always want to supplement with a high quality B12. They're not all created equally. So if you are taking B12, I want you to check your labels. Quite likely it says cyanocobalamin. That's made from cyanide and cobalamin. This is probably not the best form of B12 that you want to be taking. And this is made from adenosylcobalamin, and it's very, very different. So in terms of absorption, you don't need intrinsic factor in the gut for this to be absorbed, and it goes right into the mitochondria, the energy, the powerhouse cell of the body to produce that energy, which you'll absolutely love. So thanks for joining me today. Leave your questions and comments below. Be sure that you subscribe to our channel so you always get our newest and greatest uploads here on the VitaLife Show. Also, like us on Facebook, follow us on Instagram and Twitter and Pinterest and all those great things, and check out our website and you can get more information there. Thanks for joining me today.